Give it to us. Get it funky. Hey, come on. Hear that bass line?
You hear the bass?
Hello, my name is Zachary Levi. And I play Shazam.
I never knew that was your name.
You all
Meagan good.
Special on the first movie. And mm-hmm. Shazam, Jobs, and we expand on that.
Well, I saw you, Helen, Mirren.
Mm-hmm.
I love
I'm gonna have
her.
To rewatch the first one.
Oh, Lucy.
This hair.
Villain.
Yes.
I'm here for it.
Be bad.
Okay.
Love it. Love it. Love it. Love a dragon.
Love a dragon.
Okay. I just love her.
Mm-hmm.
She's so great.
Good old car chase scene.
Mm-hmm.
Treat y'all.
Y'all.
You from Zachary. Zachary.
Okay.
Zach.
23. I'm here for it. It looks exciting.
All right.
Well, we could sold me on Helen Mirren.
Yeah, right. Honestly.
You sold me on Helen.
That was enough. That's
done.
All I needed.
Sold. It's gonna be great.
I feel like just from what we see, I mean, obviously they're showing us like whatever's gonna be big and impactful or whatever in the movie. Action-wise,
mm-hmm.
that's the vibe that I got. I feel like this one might be more serious than I remember the first one being. I feel like the first one was more lighthearted.
Yeah.
Because I think Shazam was a kid, right?
Yeah.
And he
yes.
turned into, right. So I feel like the first one was like, oh, look at my powers, and I'm a kid, and like playing up that
mm-hmm.
kind of like Tom Hanks and Big, like playing
yeah.
up that kind of personality.
Mm-hmm.
But this seems very much...
There's more. It's
mature.
More serious. He's got responsibilities,
mm-hmm. and he's yeah. taking them seriously.
Mm-hmm.
So I am excited to see
yeah.
what that's going to look like, how that's going to play out.
I'm really excited to see how it interacts with Black Adam.
Yes,
because we're going to get Black Adam first. So I'm just. I don't remember if they alluded to Black Adam much.
Oh, they did at the end of Shazam.
Yeah, yeah, I just don't remember mm-hmm. the details. So I'll have to watch it again. So I'm wondering how that, like, at the end of that one.
Because then, like, at the end, like, they had, like, the blank, or not the blank, but the empty throne. Like, there was an empty seat,
yeah.
and it was...
Oh, yes. I think that's right. I'm just interested in seeing how everything is connected.
Yeah.
And if we will get a Superman in this one. I mean, because of contract stuff that Warner Brothers is doing, you know, we didn't get the current Superman in the film. They got, like, they cut off Henry Cavill's head, so you didn't see him in there. So I don't know, or whoever's playing, you know, I don't know if they're going to bring that back, how they're going to do that.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens.
It looks, I'm interested.
In
you have my attention, Shazam.
Yes. Helen Mirren. Sorry. I just can't get over her. I love her. Sold.
She's so great.
Mm-hmm. And she's playing a villain.
Right.
Right.
When they said villains, I was like, yes,
come through.
Right.
Cause we don't really see a lot of, female villains.
No.
In the superhero films. Like, I don't...
We got Hela. We got... My mind's going blank.
Nebula
now.
Started out as a villain, but she was like, she wasn't the main villain. But yeah, there's just not
yeah,
a lot of
know.
Female villains out
They're
there.
They're not coming to the top of my mind
no.
anyway.
And not any older women actresses that are...
You know... Sometimes in Hollywood you have an expiration date, so it's nice to
Honestly.
See that we got Helen Mirren and Lucy Liu.
Right, because when's the last time I saw Lucy was Charlie's Angels, that I can remember.
Lucky she had, seven? Yeah, she had some TV, Lucky Number 7.
Mm.
She had some TV show, but I never watched it.
Mm. So good.
So yeah, I'm excited to see what they do with this.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So y'all let us know in the comments what you're looking forward to with Shazam. I don't know. Do I want to know anything about the villains that they're playing?
Nah, I don't.
Okay. So don't tell us too much about Shazam.
Mm-mm.
Just let us know what you thought of this little teaser that we got and what you're looking forward to. And we will see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.